I'm here at the U of I, Champaign, Illinois, at Kenney Gym, and this is where the Illinois Gymnastics team trains, and this is where I trained for my 4 years in college. And today I'm back, got the baby with me, we're gonna go to the tailgate football game tomorrow, but today I am going to do the circuit, and that is what the guys do right now to stay in shape and to get all conditioned for season. So they tell me it's changed a lot and it's gonna be really hard, so we'll see how it goes.
I'm not doing this. I did it three weeks ago. I literally didn't feel safe driving home because my body, I was lightheaded, but I laid on the floor 45 minutes. And I'm all right. I'm in decent shape.
Okay, still got it.
Baby. I'm not gonna do that. I gotta do the depth chart.
Yeah.
Daniel does the numbers and spreadsheets.
Piece of cake.